Hello there guys, Septile720 here, and I have an update for you guys on two things. Let's go over the happy thing first, and let's go to the sad, shall we? First thing, I have a very special thing coming up for December. I'm thinking, let's do 25 days of Wonder Trade Miss. That's right, 25 videos in a row, one each day. I'm going to wonder trade one Pokemon every day. You're welcome. So yeah, that's coming up. I hope you guys will enjoy that. And secondly, I want to give a quick update on what happened with the Chris Kart video. I know I said tell you guys how it went, but I'm going to show you why I never told you what happened. Because of this. This is the case I was using. This was already broken also. Look at this. I accidentally dropped down the racetrack, and look what happened. The entire back is gone. And look at this. Pretty much ripped this apart. See the cracks right there, see? It's also on this side. Oh, there you go, see? See right there? Completely cracked. The screen protector is also damaged, but I can't show that because I'm recording this with my phone, of course. So yeah, this is why I never gave an update on the Chris Kart video. But I will tell you how it went. I mean, I crashed a lot, but in the end, I still had fun. So that's what happened with Chris Kart. And so starting, I think, November 30th, I'm going to start doing it. The 25 days of Wonder Trade Miss. So every day, even Christmas Eve and Christmas, you're gonna get a video. Yeah, you never heard that before, right? I guess this is Septile720, signing out. So, yeah. Peace!